Hey, what's happening, Sneakerheads? How you doing? How y'all been?
What's happening? What's happening? What's good?
Before we get this video started, you already know, go on and smash that thumbs up. You know what we're trying to do.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So today's Sneakerheads, what we got for you, a more detailed review of these. Bam! You see them? Pair of shoes, label reads 11.5 was equal to my size 10 in men's. These are the women's, Jordan 4. Calling these the metallic gold. Comes in that white Jordan Jumpman box with that gold flight, gold speckles at the bottom of the box. Let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. We have some nice tissue paper with the Jordan Jumpman in gold. I do think that's a nice touch for these. Go ahead and wrap these. Unfortunately for y'all Bigfoot guys, we did not come out and extend the sizes, so sorry about that. And bam, you got the shoe. So in case you haven't seen these in hand, I must say that these do look a lot better than in the pictures, because my biggest concern with these was this around the toe box. I know in the pictures they did look a lot more contrasting to the white, but the camera's picking it up, but it's not that bad. And you can see that sail on the back. That's the color of the toe box, as well as this heel portion right here. And I did think possibly they should have left the shoe all white, but I'm not mad at this because it's okay for this shoe. I know in the pictures, what I've seen in the pictures, they did seem a lot more contrasty, and that's why I didn't like them in the beginning. But seeing these in hand, I'm not mad about these. So we'll go into a more detailed review on these. As you can see, the shoe predominantly features the total white upper. It does have these nice gold honeycombs right there. You can see the wings. Again, the netting right here is white. And behind the netting is white as well. This is an overall clean summer shoe for the women. I think if you're a female, you should be very happy with these. Let me know down in the comments, Sneakerheads, did you cop these? And piece around the back, we do have that tan back tab with that Jordan in the same color. They could have possibly done a gold Jumpman or something else to the back to give it a little bit more pop, but I'm still not mad about that. Move around to the other side. You see it's the same, pretty much. We do have that air unit in the heel. And then, of course, you know, we have those nice little stars at the front. Move around to the bottom of the shoe. We do have that predominantly tannish sole, which I think is a nice touch, because if they would have been all white, then these would probably got a little bit dirtier faster, but I still see these getting dirty. We do have that visible Jumpman right here in gold that makes the shoe pop. We have that white visible pod in the back. This pod right here, they didn't, normally this will be a different color, but as you can see on this shoe, they decided to go with the same color as the rest of the sole, which I'm not mad about. Move around to the front of the toe box. This pair right here, it's not a widow's peak, it's just a little, I don't know, torn or whatever. I can say quality of the shoe is decent. I wouldn't say it's nicely tumbled leather. This shoe did come from Nike.com directly. It has decent leather on the shoe. Moving up the shoe, we do see that it comes with a pair of white laces. And again, the main thing right here is instead of having that Jordan logo that we're used to seeing on the Jordan tongue, we see that embossed hit that it has. Again, I do think it works for this shoe. Let me know what you think about that, Sneakerheads. And looking at the other shoe to see if there's anything different about these. Unfortunately, at a price point of $210, it doesn't come with any extra laces, but as you know, Jordan 4s are the popular silhouette right now. Do see that white insole with the gold Jumpman. The sock liner is white. Unfortunately, I can see that getting dirty, but it is what it is. Again, let me know what you think about this shoe overall, Sneakerhead. Do you think this is a clean pair? Let me know down in the comments. Were you able to cop a pair of these, and are you rocking these or dropping these?
Appreciate y'all, and we hope that we'll continue to grow as a channel. And as we continue to grow, we do like to see some comments, Sneakerhead. So please, that's all we're asking, like and comment on the videos.
Yes, sir. Hey, if you guys continue to love content like this, hey, check out that video right there.
And like we say it for sure, when you're blessed.
Hey, bless others. Peace.